Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some more pinball. Probably not a whole lot to talk about this time. I think I said most of what I wanted to say yesterday, so. But yeah, apartment inspection went okay. They just came in, checked the smoke detectors, and out they went, so. Yeah. But yeah, right after they left, right back to bed. So yeah, I was up most of the morning. Let me back up. I think I took like a 2 hour nap. After that, got up and then just started cleaning and prepping the apartment. But again, I think it was around 11 a.m. They came in, checked the smoke detectors, and out they went. So plopped right back down afterwards. So. Today's sleep was like really fragmented as I kind of said a few moments ago. So I'm hoping that it's not going to be another instance like yesterday. I got it's 3 hours in and, but yeah, otherwise, just going to be the usual, just doing the FX3 tourneys, hopping into randos for a while, switching to arcade, and then Zachariah. I have been doing that lately. Just trying to play all three platforms, and not relying on just two of them. So, also like usual, gonna have me a hard-boiled egg, and no, this is a frozen one. This is out of a package I was sitting at the very back of my refrigerator. So by the time I pulled out, they were all icy. So. And the usual grapes. Okay, I gotta get rid of a window or two here first.
It's time to do.
Okay, I do have to set my fan on the floor, though. Oh, yeah, there is something I do need to mention. This is probably going to be a continual work in progress, but, I did have to shift around my webcam a bit. I don't know what happened, but, when I was starting up my stream, I was like way the hell over here for some reason. So and I tried going into my OBS settings and fixing it from there, but it wouldn't work, so I had to shift stuff around manually. So. And I guess while I'm here, hold on. Go back to the game. Yeah, I suck balls on this tournament.
It's official. You suck.
Okay, I gotta adjust my fan real quick. Oh, number one guy managed to pull it off. Gotta keep up a combo on this table. Good tournament. Uh-oh. not gonna do what I think. Okay. Yeah. Pretty bad on this one. I think Spooky Tooth knew what to do. Get a multi-ball going and then just keep making her shots. But yeah, otherwise, gonna do shit on this one. Okay. So let me set the overlay back. Give this one a go.
Anybody, got a light?
Not a good start. Bit of a table bump there. No, catch the ball. Missing out on some points. Yeah, can have the ball. Not so much for that. I think the table bugged out. There it goes. So, I now have to wait for this to end.
Come on, hurry.
Okay. Now let's go back to missing. The ball. Get in there. Fuck. So much for that. And once again, I gotta sit and wait. No. Okay. Fuck. So, I gotta let the balls drain. I don't wanna be in this mode. Can't be in this mode. Okay. Right by me. Well, there goes one. You don't get shit for combos on this table.
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger area.
Thanks, bot. So, there's 10 seconds gone. Limp, dick. Can't, it's lit. Lamp, dick.
If you can hear this message, you're in danger.
Where's the ball?
Save me. Amazing.
Come on.
Nice shot. Nice shot.
Hey, Treebeard. Where you at, ball? Should be multi-ball.
Get to the transport.
Or maybe not. Sure wish I could hit that flashing shot, but that's probably why I'm not hitting it. Flip. It's supposed to be multi-ball. I don't know what's going on. To the chopper. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing other than that. Feels like I should be doing more. Supposed to have been multi-ball.
It's
you lock a bunch of balls in that flashing white airplane thingy. You're supposed to get an airstrike multi-ball. Make that shot like 4 or 5 times. Hopefully I can get my multi-ball going. Load the cannon. Missed the broadside. Broadside. Just like that. Nope. Missed it. Limp dick. Fuck! And the clock continues to tick during a cutscene, which shouldn't be happening. So, that's almost 30 seconds gone. Another ship, Captain. That, apparently I have to avoid hitting, because you lose at least 30 seconds in the process. Because FX3 has some fucking problems programming their tables. Clocks shouldn't be cutting down their cutscenes, but apparently they did not get the memo. I should be the one that plunges the ball. Table. Rip deck. Yep, shot it, not going to hit. That was my fault, actually. What a pussy plunge. I don't think I did good. No, apparently I took burst. Yeah.
Holy shit.
I thought the top score was like, I think it was like 300 million or something like that. Oh, and high tree beard in case I didn't say earlier. On the bike. Nope, you don't want the ball on the bumpers, so yeah.
Time to start missing some shots.
I will relish in your demise, bastard son of Zeus.
Whoa, I gotta... I think there's supposed to be another skill shot on here. Thank you. looking for the skill shot. Here it is. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna restart this.
I will make you suffer. Let's see what you can do against the dangerous Hydra.
I eat Hydra heads for breakfast, witch!
Oh, you think my Hydra will be a quick meal for you then? You find me in a cloudy mood today, Hercules. Beware of the reptiles around here, Hercules.
You don't mean to mess with the clouds again, do you? I have to pass through a volcano. Not one of my brightest ideas.
Hades waits for you down there.
I think I hear wings.
Don't you want a nice little shower?
And this is gonna happen a lot. The ball likes to go into the alt lanes on this table.
Join my club of victims, beast!
You know, Hercules, I always wanted a nice statue of you. Oh, did I forget to mention that Ares sent some birds for you?
Want to help me out, stranger? Shoot the hands!
That didn't register. Sure wish I could hit something.
Hurry up, stranger! I fear no reptiles. Uh-oh, this will be a raging storm!
See, Hercules, you are not almighty after all.
I hope that Gaia won't rouse this volcano.
Get out!
We have to make it in time! A gift from the gods, stranger!
Wrath of the gods! Multi-baller!
I guard your side! Here! Hurry up, stranger!
Shots late, not going to hit!
Oh. Nice. Yep. Like I said, the ball likes to go in the alt lanes on this table.
Why is this volcano moving?
Grab the ball, please. That's gonna do it. Oh, just barely.
What? Here are you, sneaky little... Gah! Help me escape, stranger! Shoot the snake! From the god, stranger! Hurry up, stranger!
Shots what? Not going to hit? Well...
Hurry up, stranger! Hurry up, stranger!
What a great observer you are.
I have to try harder than that to overpower the mighty Hercules reptile.
Yeah, just dark multi-ball.
Stranger, Olympus multi-ball!
More preferably, I want you as a statue.
Must subdue it with my bare hands. A gift from the god, stranger. Olympian jackpot. Olympian jackpot.
Fucked it up. My fault too. That was a shitty play on my part. Ball.
Hurry up, stranger. Hurry up, stranger.
Ball. There you are.
Multi-ball.
Which ain't gonna happen because the clock's still ticking during a cutscene. Took second. Kind of against my better judgment. Yeah, that was totally on accident. Means nothing in a time mode. Where's it at? Yep. Hurry up and miss. Where's it at? Catch the ball. No. So. Missed it. Could have been 2 mil. Let's go and do it. Yeah, and I just learned something about this table recently. The girl you're hearing, that's supposed to be Elliot. I thought it was I thought it was the girl, like the sister, Drew Barrymore's character, I think. No, apparently it's Elliot. I think they picked the wrong voice actor for him. Hey, Babs.
I am the king of pain. My men will
I have to avoid that saucer. Next to the right ramp. I have a horse. Champion. Yeah, just like a bat. I'm. Yeah. Unless Trolls is lit here, but I don't think it will, yeah. So. Well, 4 out of 5 ain't bad. Now let's just see how long this lasts. Thank you. trying to hit the castle, but catch the ball. Trying to hit the castle. No. Locked it up. Avatar moment. So. I don't think I did that well. Oh, it took first, but there's only two people on the tournament, and it's a brand spanking new one, and it had just come out, so still a beatable score though. Six balls. Holy shit. Bad call. Tournament. That didn't register. Yeah, I'll be there all.
fish I ever seen.
Well, I'm not supposed to do that. Oh, don't tell me my controller's starting to do this shit now. Finally. Yep, there it goes, right down the middle. There it goes. Avatar moment. Yeah.
Worst multi-ball I ever seen.
And I can do there. Oh, there's your another fast one. Did not do well at all. I picked the wrong classic mode. Okay. So, you're on. Set it up quick. You're gonna want Theater of Magic, right? But yeah, Babs, you kind of saw it there, though. Catching the ball is next to impossible on that version. That's the tournament mode. The table's tilted up a little more than normal. There was something else they do. There's something else they do to those tournament mode tables. I can't put it into words. Never mind. Yeah, theater. Oh, Treebeard? Yeah, it went good. They just walked in, checked the smoke detectors, and walked out. So, yeah, got lucky this time.
Because of my fist poor aiming.
Too bad they didn't count as a trunk shot. There we go. But yeah, they've come in before and told me I had to move and this and that and the other, I had to move my couch over here, that kind of thing.
$100 million!
Jurassic Park slingshots. Much for that. That should have counted as two. I got another ball lock earlier from Vanish. Got it.
100 million!
Jurassic Park slingshots. And I guess I'm only getting 2 balls. Nice! Sure wish I could hit that left loop. Yeah, I gotta start scoring some points.
Last jackpot.
Oh, fucked it up. That counted. And then the ball drains immediately after. Yeah, gotta admit, had some good multi-balls, and yep, shot's lit, not gonna hit, there we go. Boost for me or anything else. Yeah, it was for a while, Babs. Oh, 2 billion. Not a bad bit of score, but it is beatable. Gonna give this one more try.
Save me.
Sorry, honey, you're on your own. Oh, got it. Can't, requires that. Oh, moment too late.
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger zone.
Fuck. I think I did even worse than last time. So, yeah.
We got a direct order from the president.
Jurassic Park. Okay, I'm not even gonna fucking bother. I don't want to be spending the next 5 minutes but draining the ball and tilting afterwards, so.
Nope.
Yeah. It's starting to go bad. Controller's starting to go bad. Yeah. Yeah, starting already. So, I gotta start looking into getting a new wire and or controller. But yeah, I shouldn't be too long. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom. Rewind it back. Like I said, I shouldn't be too long. that for those that are curious.
I've gone through some controllers over the years.
Glad you saw this. It's usually the jack. It's a problem with the jack. And or the wire. It'll get to where it'll start jiggling inside of the jack. That's why you get a lot of controller disconnected pop-ups. And it's also one of the reasons why for a while, I wasn't streaming pinball at all. I mean, kind of hard to play effective when your controller or wire is defective. I could play wirelessly, but then that means I have to deal with input lag then, you know, the flippers aren't, certain way I want to say this, the controllers aren't quite so tight. You know, the moment I want to flip, it takes like as long as a half second delay for it to actually happen. That is something else too. Twitch has been acting wonky today, so I gotta refresh the Twitch page here. Okay, there it goes. It wasn't showing me everything. Let me check this. Okay. All right, so let's do some randos. Never seen those before. Yeah. Never seen them. Avatar moment.
The center loop.
Well,
it's breaking.
Oh, she got out. Okay.
Drunk.
Uh-oh. She's about to be air-conditioned. She's gonna be breathing a lot easier. Squishy, squishy.
Second ball is locked.
Excuse me. Come on, Joe. No. And the clock continues to tick. And I fucked it up afterwards. Sure would like to hit something. Oh, I was doing good.
Tiger Saw Jackpot! Tiger Saw Jackpot! Tiger Saw Jackpot!
Oh, that didn't count.
Oh, just barely. Much for that. Here we go. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to get a new controller or wire. About what I got on the tournament. And I beat my previous. All right. Thank you, Babs. Music comes on. Time to not hit anything. Shots are lit, none are gonna get hit. What the hell? Oh, a lot of limp dicking. Jurassic Park slingshots. As you wish. Dick, get up there. Got it. Supposed to be aiming for. Bunch of lit shit on the left. Oh. Oh, by the way, this is all virgin territory for me right here. I've never made it this far. There. Sure wish I could hit something. That's gonna be end of the line. Oh, damn. Yeah. Yeah, definitely screenshotting that. And I did it with, best of all, I did it without any disintegrations. I've yet to work on my double flipper bitch emote. Hell, now I'm not even getting the disconnect pop-up. The flippers just flat-out don't work. Thank you. So much for that. Watch for that. Yep. Might be time to retire the wire. Or the controller. Now again, like I said earlier, I can play wirelessly, but then that means I gotta deal with input lag. Cause I'm basically at the mercy of my Bluetooth. Yeah, that's the thing. I had only just gotten the wire. Music comes back on.
Soldiers of the Empire. Push forward and defeat the rebellious Mimbanese forces.
I'd like to hit some.
Join now.
Let's see what we can get here. Look for clues.
Avatar moment. And I had just got a new controller too. But I think one thing that also might factor in too is I'm streaming pinball exclusively now. So a lot of extra wear and tear on the controller and wire, so. Thank you.
Okay. Great. Multiplier gain.
Superb!
Alright, I gotta fix something. Yeah, not this. Alright, I gotta fire up another album. Cause that one ran out. But I'm trying to find one that I already have a link for. Okay. Okay, gotta type some stuff down. Screwed it up. Yes, next one. Avatar moment.
Something useful here.
Great.
What do we have here? Intel secure.
Enlist today.
The more the better.
ATDT is ready for a retaliatory strike.
Almost, but not quite. Music comes back on.
Try to make a cross jump. That wasn't powerful enough. Combo.
Combo.
All captured. Try to make a cross jump. Shot was that?
Pretty bad one.
Captive transferred.
Okay, there it goes, there it goes. I thought my media player froze up. I wasn't hearing anything for a while.
All unlocked.
Punch it. Never mind.
All captured. Try to make a cross jump.
Shot is needed.
Punch it. Never mind.
Magna save activated. Combo. Captive transferred. Fall two locked. Make a cross jump. Kill shot. Captive transferred.
What up?
Look on the bright side of all this.
Captain, straight down the middle. Oh, that's right. First time doing the one ball version of this table.
Today in Stamford, Connecticut, a violent clash between superheroes and supervillains near an elementary school resulted in a monstrous explosion. The recent call for superhuman registration has reached an all-time high after this unspeakable tragedy.
I've got survivors over here.
I'm picking up life signals over there.
Not so much for that. Gonna get shit.
Moment of silence.
Stamford that changed things for you, wasn't it, Tony? Before that, you went to Washington to lobby against the Superhuman Registration Act.
And I picked the wrong guy.
I always thought registration was inevitable, though I did try to delay it. But after Stamford, it was just no sign.
I picked the wrong guy. Where you at, ball?
In a stunning moment, Spider-Man unmasked to reveal his true identity.
My name is Peter Parker, and I've been Spider-Man since I was 15 years old.
Parker's coming out was urged by Iron Man to show support of new federal legislation that forces anyone with superpowers to register with the government.
What you did to Spider-Man is unconscionable. You just signed a death warrant for May Parker and Mary Jane Watson.
Peter's an adult. He made his own decision.
Yep.
Everything goes according to schedule.
not to mention I picked the wrong guy, too. Wasn't paying attention. Yeah, probably gonna be my last table here for FX3.
Great evil stirs, Master. The Sorcerer Supreme is needed.
Not this one. Not this one. Let's see if I can at least get 5 stars on this.
Great evil stirs, Master. The Sorcerer Supreme is needed.
By the hoary hosts of Hagath, Wong, the battle of our lives awaits.
Watch out!
You amaze me, beloved.
Watch out!
Fuck!
In the dream dimension. Nightmare! How have you bypassed the spells that guard my sleep?
Have I not told you, Strange? My schemes are tinged with
Jurassic Park slingshots.
Your schemes smack purely of cowardice, Nightmare. Your most prevalent trait.
Sure wish I could hit that right ramp, but since it's lit... Oh, there we go. Oh! Split second too late, apparently.
Watch out!
May the Vishanti watch over us all.
Right kickback activated. So.
Kickback. Watch out.
All right. All right. So yeah, that's going to conclude the FX3 part of the stream. I'm going to go on an intermission, and when I come back, it'll be Pinball Arcade. But yeah, man. New wire. Fairly new controller. Didn't last long until one or both of them started going to shit. Okay, so... quick, bright light. Yeah, I think I said that earlier. The reason why they're not lasting very long this time is just because I'm streaming pinball exclusively now. It's more wear and tear on the controller. You know, because back then it was Gems of War, which. Hell, I don't even need to have the controller connected, cause, you know, I'm not using the controller that intensely. I was playing Summoner's War, which is an idle game, don't think I recall me ever using the controller at all. So. It would it be worth connecting to my computer, though? Because this is, Here, let me do this. Especially this one here, because this is a long, wire right here. So, it's not like it's, yanking at the PC or anything. So, it would have to, be from this end. Just gonna go ahead and throw this on. This is a pinballer named Lord Squeak. He's another legend, like Pinball Wiz 45B. I'm gonna fix the game window real quick. Here. Hopefully that should look a little better. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Treebeard. See you next time, buddy. Sleep well. But anyway, I'll be back. Yeah, those extra sound effects on here are kind of annoying. Yeah, he's got the table fluff turned on. Excuse me. Yeah, we'll go ahead and call it good there. Alright, so gonna go ahead and start firing up Pinball Arcade, but let me kill a window or two first. a pretty good way to start. That wasn't, though. Neither was that. Hope that wasn't a bad omen. Not where I want to be right now. Okay. Took down a bank. Yeah. See the flashing yellow arrows? The way these work is you have to take down the drop targets in order. BLACKHOLE. So if you can't, and this is these banks here are probably the most strictest I've ever seen in pinball. Because if you hit anything else, then you're screwed. You have to take down the entire bank in order to start over. No. At least the gate's open. Excuse me. Again, I don't want to be down here just yet. I want to at least completely take down a bank, so I'll get at least double scoring, but... Oh, thank you. But it's gone longer. Like I said, if I can, once I at least get a double scoring in the lower playfield, these balls are gonna last a lot longer, because that's where you get most of your points on this table, in the lower playfield. Catch the ball. All right, got it. So, it's time to go downstairs. Game bug. The gate was supposed to be open. Not quite ideal. I now have triple scoring, but that's only gonna last me until the end of the ball. You want double scoring, or you only want double scoring, because that lasts you the rest of the game. You only want triple scoring if it's your very, 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 very last ball. Well, loving the flippers. Double flipper, bitch. Okay, so the gate actually is open. Like I said, in the last ball, despite it telling me that the gate was open, it actually wasn't. on the clippers. If you could see on the lower left part of the yellow drop target, very hard to hit. You practically have to hit it on accident. But this is the name of the game right here. So, kind of like Central Park, there is an end game to this, and you're kind of looking at it right now. Yep. Yeah, 5X, triple scoring, but again, triple scoring is not what you want until your very, 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 very last ball. Because triple scoring is only going to last until your current ball. Then you have to go through the whole process of taking down the black drop targets in exact order. And in case anyone hasn't seen, doing that is actually one of the hardest things to do in pinball on this table. So, because I know, TX Sector didn't have it. I can't remember which other tables had it where you had to hit the targets in exact order. But at least with those, if I ever come across another table later on, I'll try to explain it. Got it. Like I said, that yellow target or yellow drop target on the lower left, it's actually very difficult to get to. Oh! Yeah, I know. It's just like one big old blobby color. The white targets on the right as well. Of course, this is also further compounded by the fact that there is no camera mode on this table. Or there's, for all intents and purposes, no camera mode in Pinball Arcade, period. Yeah, I can't even do it here. That's definitely one good thing about, Zachariah. I mean, Zachariah probably has the best camera mode out of the three platforms that I play on. FX3 has a camera mode, but it's real janky. Like, you can't... How can I explain this? You can't just simply quietly hover over a certain spot like a helicopter. You might have seen me use a camera mode on there from time to time. Yoink, 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 yoink. It's kind of hard to control. Whereas with Zachariah, the camera mode on there, you're practically flying a helicopter. Just you can just easily move the camera exactly where you want it and stuff. Oh yeah, that was one thing Zachariah got right. Good thing too, because They sure as hell didn't get a lot of those tables right. Whoops. Oh, well, close enough. Kind of sloppy, but I'll take it. Whoops. And in case anyone's curious, the reason why I don't aim for the far left hole over there with the blue and red circles, one, I don't want to be spending my whole entire session just playing Black Hole, because if I get in there, I'll get yet another extra ball. Secondly, the flashing blue means luck is lit. Multi-ball on this table is very buggy. Like, the multi-ball will kick in, but yet at the same time, the table still thinks that, or it doesn't register with the table. So you can have the multi-ball going, but yet the table seems to think it's not going. So if one of the balls drains, then you'll get your end of ball bonus and all that and blah, 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 but yet you'll still be playing. So la la la. Double flipper, bitch. I might be intentionally draining the ball here soon. Like I said, I don't want to be spending this whole entire session on this one table. And it just occurred to me, I'm not having any controller disconnects. So, what I'm thinking is, maybe at the time, during FX3, I had the wire kind of like practically bent backwards, like twisted in such a way that it was yanking on the base, the controller jack part, just yanking away on that. It looks like the way I have it done now is just kind of, I have the wire just kind of straight. I still want to get a Zachariah session in here too. Actually, let me do this real quick. I'm actually gonna pull up one of my other Black Hole videos where I actually play a lot longer. I think it was this one here. So yeah, this is not the first time that I have ever made it this far before. So if this is my if this is my very first time ever getting to this point, oh hell yeah, I'd be staying on this thing forever. But like I said, my personal best I think is like 6 million. To beat that score, I would have had to have been playing this table for almost an hour. Just call it good. Not good. So, two balls locked. Like, multi-ball. I thought I was gonna kick in right now, but apparently there's something else I have to do. Whoop. Whoop. So, almost, but not quite. I think I was supposed to do that. That ball was supposed to stay locked. There we go. Of course. Not. Well, I took fourth. Watched it. I'd like to get something going, bad nudge. Ooh.
Art is lit.
Fucked it up. Yeah. There. And for those that are just checking out my stream, most of the tilts that you see and that you're gonna see are intentional. That's just me trying to get the ball and the ball crap over with and on to the next one. Especially when I didn't do diddly squat on the current ball. Ball three, so that's something else. Once the very last ball is ended, I don't waste time. You know, with the matchup screen and all that. On to the next one. Gap's too wide. Note the very lower right corner of the table. See the outline? So yeah, you gotta do things differently. When it comes to right flipper Olympics, you gotta do things differently. Trying to hit the pink target on the far right. Got it. And I forgot how to relight the drop targets. That was it. I'm trying to tap pass is what I'm trying to do. I'm not fully pressing down on the flipper button, just. And that's a bad saucer, too. It's too shallow. It's practically a rollover. Yeah. Because. And down she goes. Not once, but twice. for that. Yeah, a mess just ain't good enough.
Go for the pole.
Let me see here. Skipping it.
Welcome to the
I got it yesterday too, so.
Welcome aboard.
Gravity systems are failing. Hold on.
Well, my fault on that one.
Warp one.
Get a bronze medal. Get back over here. Fucked it up.
Ball one locked. Hero.
Emergency evasive.
On it, sir.
I have a reading. They've locked weapons on us.
Ball two locked.
Away to direct hit to target.
Black hole is lit. What the hell was that?
Torpedo locked on us at 320 degrees. Mark two.
Arm weapons.
Evasive maneuver.
Volcanoes.
Well, so much for that. Yeah. We're back to malfunctioning, it seems. Actually doing really good for a while.
Jackpot!
Jackpot! Bring on jackpot! Nothing I can do. Fuck that up.
Klingon jackpot! I would gut you for your insolence. Destroy the drill.
Remember, the Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you turn off that drill.
Mind?
Yes, I am.
20,000 meters.
New trajectory completed.
Lamp dick.
Approaching the platform at 5,800 meters.
What? Missing shots, Captain.
Dirk Enterprise. Distance to target, 5,000 meters.
What is there, Captain?
Three in a row, completed. Super spinner is lit.
Everything's lit, because the ball just drained.
Klingon battle.
What the hell was that?
We are being pursued by a D4 class Klingon vessel.
Orb 6. Away team is lit.
You are tar.
Whoops. Hey, we got lag. Yeah.
Get us all killed?
Double flipper bitched. And fucked it up.
You dare shake the Klingon Empire?
I am correct.
State, there can be no interference with the internal development of alien civilization.
I know what that says! Which is why I'm running through the jungle wearing a disguise!
Galactic away team is lit.
Jim, they're getting closer.
They're going to get us, Jim!
Locks are lit.
Warp 9.1.
Double scoring.
Jim, they're right behind us. Ball.
Ball two locked.
One more for multi-ball.
Jim, that's a cliff up ahead.
That's what I've been aiming for all along.
What the hell was that?
Torpedo locked on us at 320 degrees, Mark II.
Arm weapons!
Evasive maneuvers!
Foolish human.
Only one target left.
Jump!
Went right by me.
Jackpot!
Bring on jackpot!
Jackpot!
On jackpot!
Black hole is ready.
Super jackpot! Jackpot!
Jackpot!
Jackpot!
Jackpots. Wagon. Take the real light to kick back. Beating the wizard mode? Lagging. Something the fuck is going on.
This we will not forgive.
Or forget. I'm talking resources. Oh, nothing out of the ordinary. I'm looking at my task manager right now. My fault on that one.
Hard! What the fuck?
Space jump.
Space jump. Space jump.
Away team is lit.
Captain, without your display compass, hitting your target destination is mathematically impossible.
Jim, are you all right?
Sure, I'd like to hit something.
Yeah,
so no wizard mode for me.
Foolish human.
Enter your initials.
watched it. No, you don't want to go in there just yet. Oh, all one's supposed to do that. Good strong magnets on this table too. Unlike Black Knight 2000, where you might as just not even have them in there at all. Weak ass magnet. Got it. Limp dick. No. Went right by me. Kind of flopped out of there. What you want right here. Three ball, multi-ball, all of it in the upper play field, at least in theory. Now everything just turns to shit. So much for that. I am sucking ass. To do that. Double flipper, bitch. Technically.
Retard! What the fuck?
Big time double flipper, bitch, right there. And that cost me the frickin' game, too. Can't do this one. Too graphics intensive. And technically there's copyrighted music, but I can mute that. But like I said, there's too much going on that table. It'll start clogging up my stream.
A hole in one.
This ain't gonna be your day.
No shit. Should've seen me on the last table, Gopher. Hurry up and miss. For this mode here,
teach you how to play this game?
Just gonna let the timer run out.
Looks like you not worth the effort. Help.
Cause everything else is turned off on this table.
Look out for the alcohol. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Yo, shoot for the volcano.
Yeah. Basically, hit the flashing shots. And that one there at the far right, the yellow one. Oh, let's see how many times I can hit H. You can basically only go in there on accident. Hurry up and miss the 20 mil.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Nope. Blind as a bat.
Look out for the alcohol.
Yep. Yeah, this is one of those. Yeah, you can't skip it. That's a pussy plunge. H's and E's all day.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Where do you think they all go?
You can't find me, na 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 na. And I probably won't. Wait, no, I'm shooting.
You can't find me, na 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 na.
Where's that little sucker hiding? Cell phone's trying to shut off on me. Find my ass with both hands.
I'm down here.
In case you don't know, you blew it.
Is that a ring ball you're using?
Well, it actually went in. Oh, not once, but twice. Should be multi-ball. Yep, nothing like a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins.
Shoot for the volcano. Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
Ah, too much for me.
I can't take much more.
I can't either. You and me both.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Yeah. Nope. Can't shoot it right at the middle.
Look out for the alcohol.
Yep. Got a hole in one, but I can't shoot the ball right up the middle.
In case you don't know, you blew it. Shoot for the volcano.
Oh, sure, I can get in there now. The shot ain't lit.
Like you need some serious help.
Yes, I do.
Fight to the right for an extra ball. Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Well, actually got it. That gum, that's an extra ball.
That was a good shot.
Big score.
Big score.
Ha 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 ha!
Cats and dogs. Meow. 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 Yep, I'm gonna start missing everything. Yeah, didn't get a fucking thing out of that. Gotta love not having a ball save. Hurry up and miss. Anything goes. I already have my other team. My skills out of a Cracker Jack box.
Look out for the outhole. Looks like you need some serious help.
Yes, I do. Went right by me. Really?
That's incredible.
Yeah. Anything goes. So Gotta miss the bat. Well, how about that? I gotta go first. No! That should have given it to me. I mean, oh, it's that's what they're talking about. I gotta fuck the right loop. Probably not gonna happen now. It's gotta go.
Shoot for the volcano.
Because, of course, it's what I do. Yeah, ball three. Probably gonna be my last table here.
Looks like rain.
Sort of kind of skill shot. Didn't make it. Well, looky here. I need to make the right ramp. There we go.
The storm is over. All clear.
There we go. That's the skill shot right there. Now get out. Oh, no. Wrong one. Wrong one. Missed the extra ball.
Oh!
Actually got it, which didn't matter because the ball drained afterwards. And we'll just tilt the table, get on to the next ball. Oh, I guess I counted. Okay. And there it goes. Lip dick. Double flipper, bitch. Hey, that was only ball one. I figured the game would have been over by now. Shot. Well, double flipper bitch did again. So, yeah. Alright, so heading over to Zach. And it is going to take a while for the, it is going to take a while for it to come up.
Earth, Wind, Fire Remake.
Too bad you ain't here, Paragon. Tower bonus. And this is going to happen for the early part of the session. The game's going to freeze up, so not much I can do about that.
Tower bonus.
There it goes again.
Tower bonus. Combo. Bonus. Combo. Double combo. Bonus times four.
Lamput.
Tower bonus. Shinigan is active. Super bumper.
please. Hall special.
Looks like we're, or it looks like the controller is back to fucking up. Lamp dick. That's a bad hole over there.
Again is activated. Bonus times three. Tower bonus.
Yeah, that's a bad hole back there. Yeah, in and out. It's pretty much just a rollover over there.
Special. Combo. Bonus times five. Shingen is activated. Combo. Bonus times six.
That hole sucks. This poor design and...
Tower bonus. Combo. Tower bonus. Tower bonus. Don't move. Bonus times two. Bonus! Tower bonus! Double combo! Super bumper! Times three. Tower bonus.
Oh. So, I got no problems at all going in the left hole, but not the right one.
Is activated. Combo. Bonus times four. Bonus times two. Combo. Tower bonus. Combo. Bonus times three. Bonus. Tower bonus. Tower bonus. Super bumper. Times four. Kickback is activated.
Just now, huh? Yeah, kickbacks are a bitch to start up on this table. Hate my input. Hate my fucking input.
Beastmaster.
Homebrew table. It's basically a genie ripoff.
Thank you.
damn it. Bobble the flippers.
Magic Castle.
Welcome to Zachary's Magic Castle.
Magic Castle. Have some slow ass reflexes. Oh, beat my previous. Nothing I can do. Nothing I can do. Just brute force it. No, 32 seconds. That was a good time, Mario.
Soccer Kings Retro.
Beat my previous.
Mm-hmm. Woods Queen Remake.
Yeah, probably. Probably gonna be my last table here. And this is also one of the few voice actors. One of the few voice actors that actually isn't hard on the ears.
Bonus times two. Ball is locked. Multi-ball is locked.
I'm almost there myself, man, but thanks for dropping by. Appreciate it. Yeah. See you next time, buddy.
Super jackpot.
Well, there goes one. Okay, so just like Babs here, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good here as well. So, still got a Gems of War session gonna get taken care of as well. And that, I forgot to, for whatever it's worth, because of daylight savings, the daily reset on Gems of War is now 1 a.m., not 2 a.m. So, it's almost like I have to go right from pinball into Gems of War. So, but anyway, Got that. Got the usual post-production stuff and all that, so... But, otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, I should be on again tonight. My default time is 9 p.m. And that is U.S. Central. And, I said this yesterday. Friday, management told me that there's going to be a chance that I'll be put back. I'm going to be put back on my original schedule, which was 8 p.m. to 7 a.m. Currently, it's 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. But if that happens, my start time is probably also going to get pushed back a couple hours to either 6 p.m. or 7 p.m. I don't know yet. So, but just to toss that out there, some FYI for you all. But until then, again, I'll be on again tonight, 9 p.m. U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.